Hi everyone, let's discuss a question from the chapter Magnetism. A dipole moment of a circular loop carrying current I is M and magnetic field at the center of loop is B1. When dipole moment is doubled by keeping the constant current, the magnetic field at the center of the loop B2. Then we have to find out the ratio of B1 by B2. Let's see how to solve this. Magnetic moment M equal to N into IA. Our circular loop is of one turn. So we can write it as I into A. Where area is area of circular loop, which is pi r square. From here we can tell that as current is kept constant, R is proportional to root M. Radius is proportional to root of magnetic moment. And also it is given that in first case B1 is the magnetic field and in second case moment is doubled, at that time B2 is the magnetic field. Know that for a circular loop at its center magnetic field B is given by mu 0 I by 2r. So magnetic field is inversely proportional to radius. Since I is constant, mu 0 also is also a constant, so B is inversely proportional to radius. But radius is proportional to root M, so we can write B is inversely proportional to magnetic moment M. Now, taking the ratios, B1 by B2 equal to root of M2 by M1. Means M2 is 2 times M1, so we will get the value of B1 by B2 as root 2. Now let's check the options. Root 2 is our option D. So right answer is D. To know more about the concept of magnetic moment, you can watch the video here and you can go through the books NCERT 12th part 1 page number 159 line number 1 and Concept of Physics by H.C. Verma and Electricity and Magnetism by D.C. Pandey. Thank you.